just arrived in London in Southbank for an event called Chain Reaction, and I'm here to represent Battlefront to talk about how young people and just people in general can change the world.
And this road safety thing was always something that stayed with me as a young person, as somebody who wanted to try and make a difference. The first time I heard that road-related incidents are the biggest killer of young people, I was actually really shocked, because all this stuff in the media about gun and knife crime is killing so many young people. Although it is a huge problem and a huge epidemic facing young people, road-related incidences are killing young people more than anything. And when I was growing up, one of my best friends, his friend was killed in a racing accident. The way it affected people were that people knew what the issue was and why he was killed in the accident, but nobody actually stopped racing. Nobody stopped doing what they were doing and putting their lives in danger. And for me, that was one of the first times I considered, like, you know, road safety and making young people aware of the roads is actually a really big issue that's going to save lives. Now, when I thought of that, I thought, if that was my best friend that was killed in that accident, how would I feel? I'm trying to put these ideas forward. Is I'm going out there. I think what a lot of people aren't doing is, I mean, we've spoken about, you know, campaigns about disruption and stuff. I'm not really into going out there and, you know, they said yesterday about running across the street naked. Is that what campaigning is about? And that's what a lot of people associate campaigning with. But what I've done is, I've gone back to a lot of grassroots level, just talking to people, getting their view on what they think about the campaign, what they think about the issue. And the response is really good. When you tell somebody about it, people take it and they'll tell somebody else about it, and they'll think about it as an actual issue. It's just about actually having an issue and going out there and really speaking to people about it. Not having any budget, not having any kinds of like resources to actually do this campaign. Asking for help and asking people to help you. It's just, you know, if you ask a person, you're going to get, I mean, I've already had knockbacks about people helping me. I've been to printing companies and said, oh, I'm doing this project, will you help me? They said, well, there's nothing in it for us, what are we going to get out of it? And I was like, you know, this is a cause that would affect you. You know, haven't you got kids? Haven't you got people who do these things? And they said, well, we're not going to get anything out of it, we're just going to lose money. And then I went to another printer who said, you know what, that is an absolutely amazing campaign. I've seen young people do that. I nearly actually ran over a young person who I saw doing that. And it's just about, even if you get knocked down, going back and going to these different people and saying, this is what I'm doing, can you help me? And it always helps to have a budget, but when you don't, you have to try and get things done for free. And what I've done for free so far, I've amazed myself at how many things that I've had some leaflets produced, some stickers, some posters, and they've all been done because people really support the issue. And if I was to give any advice, is to just say, you know, just go out there, and if you want to make a difference, just ask people to help you, and you'll be amazed at how many doors are open. But my key points is just to make sure that, you know, go out there, ask people for help, don't be scared to ask for help, and also to check out the documentary and check out the website soon when it comes on.
Basically, it's been really, really good. It's been really inspiring. It's made me believe that people actually do want to make change rather than just making money. And what I've taken away is that, you know, when I'm doing things, I'm doing it for the benefit of everybody else. My campaign's for the benefit of young people. And I've just, by speaking to people, a lot of people have really understood the campaign, understood what I'm saying, and really kind of really support it. And I've been really humbled that people are really supporting it and really want to take the message forward and pass it on to their young people so as they can be safe when they're on the roads as well.